Catia Pat tutorial. In this tutorial we are going to create this object is looking like this, and we can see it can be rotated using compass, it can also pan. Okay, now go to file, new, and then select part, PRD, enter. Okay, part number second, say okay. Now you have to select plane. Now say sketch. Draw a rectangle. Change the length and width. Select. Now change 120 and then 120 80 100. Now say okay. Select pad, and now it is 20 mm already. Okay, now select sketch, select face, and then create an entity like this from here to here. Okay, now change the R dimensions. It is 20. Now from here to center, it is 30, and from here to here, it is 60. Okay, now say exit workbench, something is missing. Okay, it's over constant, so we need to remove some dimension. Okay, say exit workbench, now select pocket, then okay. Now what you need to do, select isometric, now select sketch, then select face. Now we are able to create a sketch, then draw a circle, 4 circle. Okay, now change all dimensions from here to it. Change dimensions and diameter 20. It is also 20. It is also 20. Sorry. 20. And then it's also 20. Now change some dimensions. It from here to here it is 20. And then from here to here it is also 20. From center to corner it is also 20. Now from here to here it is 20. From here to here it is 20. And from here to here, from here to here it is also 20. From here to here, here to here, 20. Select center, select edges. Now say 20. From here to here. It's also 20. Okay, we can make easy by using constant, but it is seen into the next tutorial. Okay, next widget workbench, select pocket, then say okay. Now select isometric, it's your final object. We can rotate using compass. Okay, thanks for watching.